I am going to tell my girlfriend that I swing both ways tonight on our 6-month anniversary. What wine pairs well with disappointment?